As India faced Sri Lanka in the 4th ODI International at Colombo, Dhoni will reach another major landmark as becomes the only 6th Indian player to play 300 ODIs. He made his ODI debut in 2004 against Bangladesh and has come a long way since then. Dhoni has scored 9,608 runs in 299 ODIs and is the 4th highest run getter for India in ODIs since making his debut back in 2004. Dhoni has come a long way from hard-hitting batsman to cool and collected captain, achieving great things for Team India. NYOOOZ Desk.